Good morning, Harlan High School, and happy Tuesday.
We hope you're having a great day.
I'm Matthew.
And I'm Ryan. And here's what's in the news. Homecoming tickets are being sold at all lunches, so make sure you pick them up this week to be able to attend the dance.
Speaking of the dance, our homecoming is just 5 days away, so get excited, Harlan.
Yesterday's question of the day was, when did the Berlin Wall fall?
The answer is 1989.
This week is National Yearbook Week, so make sure you're getting your orders in.
Now, let's hear about our sports today from Bree and John.
Thanks, guys.
Volleyball has a home game tonight against Canton.
It's also senior night, so show up and celebrate your favorite athletes at 6:30.
Field hockey has an away game against Northfield tonight.
Also, there's a unified soccer game tonight at Howell, so be sure to go support them.
And that's all for today. We hope to see everybody at the game. Now, back to you guys.
Good luck to all of our Eagles. And if you're interested in joining girls basketball, there's a meeting being held after school in the Media Center tomorrow.
Now, let's check out the weather with Sophia and Kate.
Thanks guys.
Today in Harlan, Michigan is partly cloudy with a high of 65 and a low of 40.
Wow, it's really starting to feel like fall.
Hey Kate, did you hear that Florida is experiencing another hurricane?
Yeah, I heard about that. Hurricane Milton is hitting Florida at a Category 5.
Wow, I hope everyone stays safe.
Back to you guys.
I'm loving this fall weather.
Yeah, perfect football weather, might I add.
Definitely. Now, are you ready to hear a joke?
I sure am. Bobby Mason, let's hear it.
Thanks, guys. Mal, hit me with the question of the day.
I don't think you're ready for this one, Bobby.
I don't know.
Where did the Beatles originate from?
I'm really not sure. Guess you guys, I'll have to tune in tomorrow for the answer.
Bobby, you got a joke up your sleeve?
I do. Why did the picture go to jail?
I don't know, man. That's a good one.
Because it got framed.
Wait, don't we got to sit back to you guys?
Have a great day, Harlan High School. Say that something.